researchers created new light tweezers to trap and move viruses. Vaccine research for COVID-19 continues even with dozens of vaccines available. This is because we need newer versions capable of fighting current and upcoming variants. In Singapore, scientists created a device that could trap and move viruses. They dubbed it light tweezers that could help vaccine development and virus research. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. At Nanyang Technology University, Singapore, researchers created a laser-powered device that could trap and move viruses using light. The light would become tweezers to manipulate viruses so experts could study them. Doing so would help in disease diagnosis and analysis of viral properties. Researchers noted its potential in discovering more details about SARS-CoV-2, the virus of COVID-19. The light tweezers could accurately move a virus to target a specific part of a cell. This is critical in learning how exactly a virus attacks particular cellular parts. In COVID-19 research, scientists still don't know everything about the coronavirus's attack and defensive mechanisms. If they could see these tiny actions, better treatments and newer vaccines might be unlocked. NTU's Associate Professor Eric Yap said that the conventional analytic method for viruses could only study their behavior at hundreds to thousands of viruses. But with their laser technology, a single virus could be examined individually. Published in the journal ACS Sensors, researchers tested their digital virus manipulation chip on adenoviruses, cold-causing viruses with a size of 90 to 100 nanometers in diameter. These viruses are close to the 80 to 120 nanometers diameter size of SARS-CoV-2. At 2 by 2 centimeters, the chip features cavities to trap viruses. Above the chip is a laser to focus light beams with enough energy to serve as tweezers. It can move viruses in fluids like blood. But to move viruses, spots of light must be shifted. The chip could sort viruses sizing from 40 to 300 nanometers. One possible application is isolating a virus with mutations which allowed it to dodge therapies like variants. That strain can be assessed in single cells and their specific parts to see what the mutations do. The team is now expanding the use of this new light-based technology. What do you think about using light to trap and move viruses? Do you believe it can help scientists unlock better treatments for HIV, TB, and hepatitis? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.